afternoon. Thank you so much for coming and being with us this afternoon. We're so grateful. Our next piece, Laudate Domi Num, will be featuring soprano Jasmine Smith. Will you please help me welcome her? Jasmine Williams.
Thank you.
much for your energy. Are you enjoying yourself so far? Thank you. We were scheduled to have the Manor Newt High School to come at this time, but they had some members sick, and so they will not be with us here this afternoon. But we have another surprise for you. Their teacher, Mr. Tavian McGee, is going to favor us with a solo. And he's going to sing for us, Here's One by Damian Sneed. So as soon as we get the podium. So now would you please welcome him, accompanied by Dr. Burnaman.
Thank you. talk about it, child, that's your love, Jesus. Talk about a child, that's your love, Jesus. Talk about a child, that's
Mr. McGee for that beautiful selection. And so another surprise we have is that Mrs. Williams is going to come back and sing for us some more. She's going to do additional two more pieces. And so the first piece is the Gospel Blues, and it is by Robert L. Morris. And then she's going to sing He's Got the Whole World in His Hand by Margaret Bonds.
Creepy in your room.
Thank you so much. Our first piece now we're going to do in this section is Basin Street Blues, and it's arranged by Moses Hogan. And our featured soloist today is jazz vocalist Miss Pamela Hart. Please welcome.
Thank you.
Tillman. So very proud of him, a very talented young man, and I want to say how much he has really assisted me in helping with the company and just assistant directing and all of that. So he is coming now. This is actually the premiere of his piece. It's never been performed before. Daniel's Servant of the Lord.
Oh, Daniel,
Before we do our last piece, I just have to offer some thank you to some people. I first want to acknowledge my colleagues. I'm not sure if they're here, but first of all, our chair of the Humanities and Fine Arts Department, Dr. Stephen Burnaman. He's here. He's in the back. But he's been accompanying us, and he's been so supportive. Also, my other two colleagues that have just been very supportive of me since I have been here, and I came to Austin, and Dr. William Oliver. He's in the back. He's been very supportive of me. And then Dr. Jeremy George, who is director of our jazz studies program. Dr. Oliver is our instrumental coordinator, director. And so those gentlemen have been very supportive of me, and I just want to acknowledge them. Also, I want to thank all of you who have gone above and beyond. The donations have come in, and we just appreciate all of your help. I want to give a special thanks to Greg Wooldridge and Lynn Dobson, and just thank them. All of those who have given online and that type of thing. Is there any, I think Ms. Jackson is here from Institutional Advancement. Ms. Jackson, she's in the back. So many of you from the community have welcomed me in, and I see you, and I don't want to start calling names because I know if I do that, I'll forget someone. But just know that I'm very appreciative to you for welcoming me to the city and being here. And so now we're going to sing our last piece, Gospel.
Jesus, you're my everything. The only one that makes my heart sing. Oh.
you so much. You can remain standing, and I'm going to ask if any alumni in the house to come up and join as prepare to say. And also, Dr. Quinlan. Okay. I have asked Dr. Quinlan to come and conduct. And I'm going to my friend. She's going to, we've asked her to conduct the alma mater. All alumni come up before Reverend Bullington. And it's Dr. Beulah Agnes Jones. I want to acknowledge you and thank you. She's our emeritus music department chair. So we're very proud to have you here. Thank you. Okay, Reverend Rhodes.
What she has done, and now this night to see the world, become a director, another person, Dr. Marcus Rhodes. HD has been great in its music department, and we are sure it will continue to be so. Can we give them praise, hand for our director? No. We have our past and our future here today. I've been asked to go. So I'm going to ask them all about our needs. Eternal gracious God, come on this evening in a spirit of grace. We thank you, gracious God, for what our ears have heard and what our hearts have felt on this evening. We God, of 30 plus years of wonderful music to the HD Music Department here at Huston-Tillotson University. We thank you for those past in the person of Dr. Beulah Agnes Curry Jones, in the person of Dr. Gloria Quinlan, who led the way, who laid the foundation. And we thank you for the work of Dr. Marcus Rhodes, who will continue us and further us in this journey. We thank you for these students, this choir that has come together, these students who are giving up themselves, so that they will know their craft, and that they not only will know it, but they can produce it, and they can perform it. We ask, gracious God, your continued blessings, your guidance, your directions, and your anointing over this department. And now, as we prepare to leave this place this day, we ask, gracious God, as always, that your sun will continue to shine upon us, that your breezes will cool and comfort us, that your love will always surround us, your mercy will sustain us, and your grace will see us through. These and all things we pray